Good morning. Today is Sunday, the 9th of October, and I'm off to the knitting and stitching show this morning. I've just done a morning yoga. It was a quick one today, 15 minutes, and it was a no hands yoga, so no downward dog, but still good. Look at the colour of them trees. It looks like it's going to be another lovely blue sunny day. See you later.
We've arrived at the knitting and stitching show.
Ali Pally. I love this building, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, the car park bus.
Car park.
Back to the car for a drink and a croissant. Hi, not long home from the knitting and stitching show, and I'm just popping to my local shop for something easy for tea. Had a lovely time with my sister and bumped into Ali, which is lovely. It's been a beautiful day, but I'm really tired, and so just going to have one of our favourite easy teas, which is parma ham, tomatoes, mozzarella and ciabatta. So yeah, hope everyone's had a nice Sunday. I did wear my top that I made. The sleeves were fine. I am a little bit irritated by them, but we'll make a decision another time. Yeah, look at the sunshine. It's lovely.
Right at the end of the day, not much bread left. Ooh. Oh, how lucky. The last one. Ah. So, got the shopping, heading home. Really bright, it's lovely, but it is a bit chilly. Yeah, so I had a lovely day at knitting and stitching show. Managed to get definitely things that I wanted to get, plus a couple of extras. So I definitely wanted a pattern and particular fabric type, and then just got a few extras. Might show you later. Right. Ooh, just I just was looking at those trees, looking lovely. Going back up my lane to get back home.
At the moment, the government's sums don't add up. At a certain point, they're going to have to make them add up. And the only way to make them add up and get the debt coming down is to announce very big cuts in public spending, maybe this year.
Come on now.